sound effects. A couple weeks ago, we had our students vote for their fellow band members in two categories, and we voted for the most outstanding student in our various sections and various classes. And we also voted attitude and role winners in each of those sections within each of our classes. For those of you who don't know, these students do not meet together during the day. We meet 5th, 6th, and 7th hour. Students can help us out. Raise your hand if you're 5th hour people. That's the brass teams. And raise your hand if you're 6th hour. That's team clarinet, all 20, 30 of them on our hands. And raise your hand if you're 7th hour. That's our flutes and our saxophones and our percussion. So we divided some things by class. And actually, today on this music was the first time we've ever played this stuff all in the same room. We combined some of the groups a little bit prior to today. But this afternoon, literally a few hours ago, was the first time we put all this stuff together. So we find new ways to carve the band up, and we award students based on attitude and based on most outstanding. And just, you know, it's a really big group of kids and an outstanding group of kids. So we talked earlier today that. You know, it's really a special thing to win an award here, but if they don't, we have to realize we're in a very large group with a lot of really outstanding band students. So, students, if your name's called, come up and we will give you your award. We're going to start off with attitude award winners in each category.
And these are voted on by the students. And the attitude award winner in our food section is Lily Russell. Woo! Attitude award winner in the clarinet section is Garrett Vaughn. Woo! Attitude award winner in the saxophone section. Garrett Lyle. Attitude winner in the trumpet section is not able to be here this evening, Sophia Brandt. In our trombone section, attitude award winner is Bailey Young. In the tuba section, attitude award winner is Brian McDaniel. And the attitude award winner in the percussion section is Jordan Love. Woo! The students also voted for the most outstanding band members in each of those sections. Most outstanding member of the flute section is Regan Waters. Most outstanding member of the clarinet section is Wyatt Rose. Woo! Nice
job!
Most outstanding member of the saxophone section is Brooklyn Hahn. Most outstanding member of the trumpet section is